Good morning, students. Today we are going to start with chapter 4 of literature, Badal the Horse. Badal is name of somebody. Whose name was that? Horse name. So this chapter is about one horse whose name was Badal. Let's start with the chapter. Let's see what type of horse Badal was. Badal was an old horse. So what type of horse was Badal? It was an old horse who pulled a cart of vegetables around the town. What is cart, class? Cart is an open vehicle that is pulled by an animal. So what was Badal's work? He used to pull a cart of vegetables around the town. Badal knew the way as well as his master Jaggu. What was the name of Badal's master? Jaggu. Badal was well aware of the ways of the town, which way to go daily, and his master also knew which way to go. Everybody in the town knew Badal and everybody liked him. Badal was known to everybody. Everybody in the town liked him also, and he was known to everybody in the town. People would come out of their houses to pet him. What is pet? To show affection. So as and when Badal come near the houses of the people, people came out of their houses to touch him, to show their affection. One summer morning, Badal and his master set out for their rounds. What happened in one summer morning? Badal and his master, what was the name of Badal's master? Jaggu. They went on for their usual routine. What was their routine? To sell vegetables daily. Suddenly means at once. What happened? Jaggu's head started aching. Aching means paining. So what happened? There was pain in Jaggu's head. He decided to go back home. Who decided? Jaggu decided that they will go back home without doing the work. Come, Badal, let's go back, he said. Jaggu told Badal to go back. Jaggu tried to turn the horse around. Badal did not turn back. Jaggu tried to take the horse back to their house, but Badal was not ready to go back. He did not turn. He trotted on. Trotted means the horse kept on walking. He knew that the day's work was not over yet. He is for Badal here. Badal knew that still he has to sell the vegetables. That's why he was not ready to go back home without doing his work. Jaggu's headache was so bad that he decided to leave Badal and go back home. Jaggu's head was paining so severely that he thought that he should leave Badal and he will go back home alone. Jaggu went home and Badal went on. Jaggu went to his house, but Badal went on for selling the vegetables. Badal stopped at those houses where people bought vegetables every day. As we have already read in the chapter that Badal knew the way. So he knew the way. He came to those houses where they used to sell the vegetables, where people used to get the vegetables every day. And he used to stop over there. If nobody came out, Badal stamped the foot and whinnied. So as there was nobody to call the people, what happened? Badal used to stamp the foot. Stamped means to hit hard on the ground, and whinnied means to make noise, the noise that is made by an animal, that is horse, that is called whinnied. People opened their doors to see what was happening. When this type of noise was coming outside, people went out to see what was happening, who was there. People saw that Badal was alone. They took the vegetables he wanted and put the money in the money box. Badal's master Jaggu was not with him. Badal was alone. So what people did? They took whatever vegetables they wanted and put the required money in the money box. After Badal had been to every house, he returned home. Had been means after he went to every house. After doing his day's work, Badal returned home. Jaggu was feeling better now. Now Jaggu was somewhat better than before. He came out to meet Badal. Who is he here? Jaggu. Jaggu came out of his house to see Badal. He was very happy when he saw the box of money. Jaggu was very happy to see money in the money box. Jaggu gave Badal a big bunch of carrots as a reward. So Badal got a big bunch of carrots. Carrots, you know, these are carrots. So he got big bunch of carrots as a reward, as a prize for whatever work he had done. That's all, my dear students. I hope you understand the chapter.